CSS selector selects the HTML elements you want to style. In this video, we'll be discussing four simple CSS selectors. The first one we'll be looking at is the element selector. The element selector selects HTML elements based on the element's name. Elements name like paragraph, h1, img for image, div for div, and so on. In the example below, we are styling all paragraphs in our HTML documents, and that is why we have used the p elements name. The second simple CSS selector we'll be looking at is the ID selector. The ID selector uses the ID attributes of an HTML element to select a specific element. Please take note, you use the ID selector to select an HTML element that is specific. So, the example below shows you how to use the ID selector. Please take note that you need to start by typing hash and then followed by the ID of the element you want to style. The next CSS selector we'll be looking at is the class selector. The class selector selects HTML elements with a specific class attribute. So, to use the class selector, you need to use the period or dot prefix. So after the dot, then you put your class name. The last simple CSS selector we'll be looking at in this video is the universal selector. The universal selector selects all HTML elements on the page, and you use asterisks to do that. We will look at how to use these selectors in the next video.